It was Yankee, the squire, as I've heard him tell. He went out to Cornwall on one fine day. He went out to Cornwall, but nothing he found but a poor murdered woman laid on the cold ground. About 8 o'clock, boys, our dogs they throwed off, and off to the common, and that was the spot. They tried all the bushes, but nothing they found but a poor murdered woman laid on the cold ground. They whipped their dogs off and they kept them away, but I do think it is proper that he should have fair play. They tried all the bushes, but nothing they found but a poor murdered woman laid on the cold ground. They mounted their horses and they rode off the ground. They rode to the village and alarmed it all around. It is late in at the evening, I am sorry to say. She cannot be removed until the next day. The next Sunday morning, about 8 o'clock, some hundreds of people to the spot they did flock. For to see that poor creature, it would make your hearts bleed. Some cold-hearted violence came into their heads. She was took off the common and down to some inn, and the man that is a kept it, his name is Johnson. The coroner was a setting for it, and the jury they joined, and soon they concluded and settled their mind. Her coffin was brought and in it she was laid, and took to the churchyard in fair leather head. No father, no mother, nor no friend at all come to see that poor creature put under the mould.